Good morning students. I hope you have studied chapter 1 and 2 and also have done the exercise given to you. Now we are going to study chapter 3. Chapter 3, Farmers and Herders. In chapter 2, we were dealing that early humans were hunters and gatherers. They were hunting animals and gathering food. In chapter 3, we are going to study how the early humans transformed into farmers and herders. The period from around 8000 to 4000 BCE is known as Neolithic Age. During this period, the early humans started farming and herding. During the Neolithic Age, the earth became warmer, encouraging the spread of plants and animals. In this period, humans become farmers and herders. Herders means the people domesticated animals like ox, pigs, sheep. This is known as herding, herders. The people who do this job is known as herders, domesticating animals. And also they started settled community living during the Neolithic Age. They developed the art of agriculture. After centuries of practicing food gathering, humans learned to plant their own crops and plan their harvest. Humans learned to plow the land before planting seed. Plowing means broke up the hard soil and cut a straight line in the ground in which the farmer could sow the seeds. During the Neolithic period, humans started domestication and herding of animals. As a result of agriculture, a settled community started to live. This period probably saw the beginning of division of labor. Some people would have made tools, some would have taken the animals for grazing, and some would be involved in agriculture. Neolithic people buried their dead, objects used by the dead persons, like tools, weapons and pottery, were buried with them. In many parts of South India, burial places have been marked with a huge rectangular block of stone. They are called megaliths. Mega means large. During the Neolithic period, they learned to select the best quality seeds. During the Neolithic period, people started to live in brick houses. The earliest Neolithic settlements are in the valley of Iran and Iraq and in Israel and Palestine. Different kinds of tools were used by the people, like sickles, reaping knives, grinding stones, etc. The wooden plow was invented during this period. They also invented pots. Pots were used for storing grains, milk and water. They also learned to make vessels of clay and bake them on fire. Pots were also used for cooking and eating. Neolithic pottery in northern India was black-grey ware. Next great invention was the invention of the axle. One of the greatest inventions of the Neolithic humans was the wheel with an axle. An axle is a shaft on which the wheel rotates. The invention of the axle allowed the wheel to turn freely. It had various uses. Potter's wheel was used to work clay to make better pots. Heavy objects would be transported on wheels. It improved transport and quickened the pace of development. wheel was used to spin cotton thread which should have been woven into cloth. The oldest surviving wheel has found in Mesopotamia in Iraq. It is believed to have been over 5000 years ago. It is the oldest wheel. Religion. We don't know much about the religion of the early humans. Probably nature was worshipped in different forms. Several statues and figures of mother goddesses have been found at Neolithic sites, suggesting the prevalence of goddess worship. People made ornaments of conch shells, lapis lazuli, and turquoise beads. Bracelets and earrings have been found from Neolithic sites. One of the permanent settlements. One of the permanent settlements in Neolithic period is Mahgar in Pakistan by 7000 BCE. Their main activity was beginning to change from hunting and gathering to farming. The main crop grown in Mahgar was barley, and animals like sheep, goat and cattle were domesticated. The people of Mahgar also cultivated wheat, collected fruits and hunted. Ornaments made of seashell, stone and copper were buried with the dead. Tools were made of polished stone and bone. There was no pottery in the earliest stage. Instead, the settlers used oven baskets coated with bitumen, a tar-like substance. A large granary for storing grains has been discovered. Many terracotta figures were discovered, especially of women. The size of the settlements increased so that they used timber for building houses. Some of the Neolithic sites in Kashmir include Barsam, Gofkral, Hariparagam, Pampar and Vastel. Barsam means place of birch. This is because there are many birch trees in the area. The lakes and forests around Barsam indicate there was a good supply of food and water available there. There is something unusual about the earliest Neolithic houses at Barsam. They are below ground level. Such dwellings are called pit dwellings. People dug pits into the ground with the help of stone tools. Then they plaster the sides of the pit with mud. The pits are usually round or oval, a few were rectangular. The earliest Neolithic people of Barsam made simple pots by hand in different shapes and size and grey and brown in color. They also made tools out of animal bones. The bone tools include harpoons for fishing, needles for sewing, and arrowheads, spearheads and daggers for hunting. Stone tools along with code impressed pottery have been found at Diogeli Heading, Sarataru in Assam, Shelbalgiri in Meghalaya. Many shirts of pottery found here have been marks made by cord or string and woolen mallers on their surface. This suggests that the vessels were enlarged and shaped by beating with a wooden hammer wrapped in cord or string. Several ground and polished stone axes have also been found at these sites. People practiced shifting cultivation. And grow root vegetables like yam and taro. They raise stone and wooden memorials for the dead. Filling the blanks. Number 1. Neolithic age ranges from around -BC to -CE. Number 2. One of the greatest inventions of the Neolithic period was the wheel with the -. Number 3. The major improvement in agriculture that human learned during the Neolithic period was -. Number 4. The world's oldest wheel was discovered at -, in Iraq. Number 5. Mehrgarh, one of the earliest human settlement, is located in -. Short answer. Number 1. Name any 5 Neolithic settlements in India. Number 2. What crops were grown during the Neolithic age? Number 3. What animals were domesticated by the Neolithic humans? Number 4. What is meant by division of labor? Number 5. Mention 2 stone tools used by human in the Neolithic age. Number 6. What were the improvements brought about in pottery in the Neolithic age? Number 7. What was unusual about the Neolithic houses found at Bursam and Kashmir? Number 8. In which states of India has gold impressed Neolithic pottery been found? Answer the following in detail. Number 1. Write a note about agriculture during the Neolithic age. Number 2. What do you know about the houses built by the people of the Neolithic period? Number 3. What is the significance of the wheel and axle system? Number 4. Write a summary on the religious beliefs of Neolithic people. Number 5. Describe the life of the Neolithic humans who lived in Mehrgarh. So children, all of you do all this exercise. Try to do it by yourself. Those who are having textbook, read the textbook and find out the answer. Other, listen to the recording 2-3 times and find out the answer and write down the notes. Thank you and have a nice day.